you guys would be. This one is Escape. This one is all about looking behind you. So the car, every car that's behind you is essentially a bomb that will basically blow you up if it hits you. So instead of looking ahead of you while you're driving, you're actually looking behind you.
Made by an internal studio?
No, we're looking at an external developer.
Wow.
Again?
Yeah, try again.